Okay.
Well, thank you very much. It's a great victory for the Lord tonight. He guided my campaign. I got great residents and great employees. And that's what makes Sheffield go strong. That's why I call it the heart of Lorain County. And I'm always working with all the rest of the cities. That's why I'm the mayor, manager's president. That's why I'm on the board of directors of Lorain County Council. And that's why we have great commissioners. And Matt Mundy and Aaron Sweeta and Mark Kowski. And I'm looking forward to working with Jack Bradley. It's an exciting time. And Greg Zelka got reelected. So having these people work together, it's for the better thing. I say, bring jobs to Sheffield Village. If you can't bring them to Sheffield Village, bring them to Lorain County. If you can't bring them to Lorain County, bring them to Ohio. Because we'll all benefit from it. I'm so proud of our UAW union and Ford Motor Company and expanding on our village. And that's exciting times in our town. We're great. It's great to be here. It's great. I want to say a throw out a shout to one of my favorite people, Daryl Tucker, from our intern. So you tell Daryl I said hi, and God bless him.
Anything about tonight's race?
Well, I would say that my opponent ran a clean race. I have nothing to say bad about Carolyn White. She's a fine lady. I run a campaign based upon what we've done for the village together. Because that's what it's all about. It's all about communication, education, and then collaborating to get the things done. And that's why we brought $20 million worth of grants to Sheffield Village in the past 12 years. And that's why we're going to continue that progress together. Because we're a team. The residents, the workers, and the village, and the administration.
Thank you so much. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. And God bless you.
Thank you.